I'm TJ Walker. Here's a quick summary of a recent satellite video tour that was conducted right here at our facilities in Midtown Manhattan. The press put out, making me available as a spokesperson for interviews evaluating the Tiger Woods press conference, sent it out nationwide to about 6,000 media outlets, and right away started generating interviews. First, Bloomberg Wire Service, that picked up by Business Week. That generated more and more media interest. Then AP Television News came for video interviews. Then Channel 7, the ABC affiliate in New York City, came not once, but twice. This also generated news coverage from the Los Angeles Daily News. That then generated more news coverage by Golf Digest, of all folks. But most significant was the tremendous amount of broadcast television news coverage. First up, All News Channel, Channel 13, Orlando, Central Florida News, live TV hits, then to California, Northern California, the NBC station affiliates, then to Southern California, ABC stations, then all around the country again, back to Florida a couple of times, back to California. Lots and lots of media coverage, nibbles and almost placements with BBC, CNN, and the NewsHour with PBS. But again, it's not just about nibbles, it's about actual hardcore placements, numerous broadcast outlets, plus broadcast radio, as well as internet radio. All in all, huge, huge hits, more than a dozen strong media placements in broadcast TV, internet radio, broadcast radio, internet websites, print newspapers, wire services, and broadcast video services. All in all, a fantastic, fantastic success. I'm TJ Walker.